Hello everyone, my name is Odinson and this is episode 4 of Sons of the Forest. We were building our base up, building a house up, just getting things rolling and see where it goes from there once we got somewhere decent to sort of stay. And we'll go ahead and start to check out the things once we got a decent supply of fish and all that jazz. Okay, we can mess with these graphics a bit. Hold on a second here. I did a few things. Go back to that. Motion blur off. Fine, film grain off. Shadow quality can go to high. On, fog quality can go to high. Ambient occlusion to high. Alright. That's better. That looks nice. Okay. Alright, so we got food. So what I want you to do, brah, is get fish and drop here. Mm-hmm. Off you trot. Did we use all these logs already? Actually mildly surprising. Maybe they despawn if you sleep. Okay. Come on. There we go. Good, he's getting the fish. Okay, and then we do that and we go. Look them up, real nice. Over there somewhere. Right. Good. Some more logs. No rest when you're building a base this big, especially in the beginning. Yep, and yep. We got one. What, another one? Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, there's two more there. Remember that. Okay, that's gonna be our way in. Cook some more fish. Can't carry any more. Oh no. Yeah. That. Throw on the raw fish. Just cloudy. Nothing to worry about here. All right, dude. Stay here. Yeah. Drying rack? Drying rack, 13. What I'm gonna do is like stick that in, like here. Where's my storage? Here. Nice. Okay. We'll good. You. They're gonna dry on there. Hopefully. A lot of sticks. I don't know why I need a mannequin. Okay, stairs, ramp. Firewood. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. So that's how you build the door. Okay. Pretty simple. Okay, I got it. So what I could, yeah. Dude. Get. No. Cool. Off you trot. They're still drying. So okay. Not sure what to do about them yet. But I do know that I can take this and just throw it down here. And when it stops rolling, take one of them. And I can do that, and now I could just walk in. Okay. And then we Okay, well that works, even though it's glitchy as hell. But, yeah. Alright, if I decided to go do some work. Okay, nice. Right, I think we need to go chop some wood for you, don't we, bro? Timber. Okay, that did nothing. One more. There we go. Good stuff. All right, that should keep him busy for a while. Water. Okay. Right, that's good. I think we need to have a chill for a bit, because good. Thank you. Finishes that section. All right, let's chill for a bit, shall we? Regain our strength. I mean, I guess we could eat whilst we're here. Yep. Go on, Calvin. Oh, you're taking a break too. Don't blame you. All right, that'll finish that wall. Oh, we're getting there. It's a hard day, bro. Whilst we're doing this, though, let's have a look at how to window. Okay. All right, nice. Okay. I know how we're gonna do this. Okay. So if we put this in the middle temporarily. And then when he moves his ass, useless. Absolutely useless. Is probably do this and this, and then if we do these work for this, I don't really know. Yeah, we do that. Can we remove this? Yeah, we can. Okay, that's perfect. Dude, just gonna sit there all day. He still just sat there. Move your ass. Then we can go one, two. Get the support struts. One, two. Put that there. Then we can remove him. Okay, this is a better idea. I has a plan. We can throw these down here. And then yes, that's what I want to do. Good. Oh my god. Okay. You dudes really want to do this? Okay. Ow. Where is he? Where's the other one? Calvin? There he is. Right. We want rid of you. Jeez. Go away. Right, what the hell is this? Skin pouch. Ooh. Kind of gross. Wow, I did not see those guys coming. Yeah. Anywho, yeah, that was the thing. Kelvin is having a right old lazy day today. Them little bugs freaks me out. Okay, do you go across there like that, and then we can just throw that there for a minute. We want a couple of these, and we can go. Are they too small? Yep, they're too small. Great. Okay. Then we can just go. Want them to be half, not whole planks. Yeah, that works. All right. Good. Right, our little house. Right, I guess we just chop these up for firewood then. That's a nice little pile of dude, is that another? It's another one. Oh, it's a monkey thing. Okay. Oh my god. Wow, I thought you were dead. Come here. Holy crap, there are two of them. Okay. Well, we know what we do with the bodies. Later. Huh. time is it? It's getting close to bedtime, I guess. Thank you, bro. Right. No, that's not what I wanted. That's definitely not what I wanted. That is definitely what I wanted. Yeah. Cheats back again. All right. Definitely bedtime. Definitely time for the end of our episode. Save. Yes. Sleep. Good sleep first, then save. All right. Thank you very much for watching. Kelvin's off to get me a couple more bits of wood, I guess, eventually. Raw fish collected. Raw fish collected. God damn it. I said that was going to be the end of the episode. I want to cook these up first. Go take a break. Go get another one. Good man. No. You lazy bum. There we go. I'm gonna eat one of my delicious cooked fish. Huh. Or both of them. In this case. Oh, and there's the third one. So we're full on that. He's taking another break. This makes better firewood. You are thirsty. Why aren't you letting me drink? Ah, I need to have nothing in my hand. There we go. Good, good. Right, I just want to check this then, seeing as we're here anyway. Before we get to the next episode. Ooh, I go across here. And I want to... I guess he's chopping trees. Hmm. I'm not sure I want it to be this high. We haven't got any half ones left. So, I guess I need to make a couple of half ones. Let's see. Okay, you and you. Right, let's try this again, shall we? I want to go. It'll make me go all the way around. Like that. No. Let's see. This gonna work? Not sure it will. Oh, it will. That's perfect. Just in time, Kelvin. Oh, not good. Oh my God, can I? Yeah. And then I put a half one on there, and I go down, and then I start placing the roof across. Okay, yeah, this is all coming to plan. And then I'll be able to take this apart. For this half one. Go. Literally there. All right, so that is the end of the episode. Thank you for watching episode 4 of Sons of the Forest. I'm going to finish this off now and then start to explore and start to look for stuff. So until next time, thank you for watching, and as always, stay safe.